Anyone who repairs copiers and printers needs to know the difference between toner and a developer. Both the toner and the developer can spill into the copier in this place, which I am showing. If toner spills out, that's not a problem as these things happen. Just clean the toner with a vacuum cleaner and no problem. A failing developer is a bigger problem because it is a symptom of a serious fault. How can you identify a developer and not confuse it with toner? This is what I will teach you today. This is what a new developer looks like. It is always packed in a metal bag. There is some important information on the metal bag. Information on the toner weight, which always differs depending on the photocopier model. The developer catalog number is always written on the packaging. In my case, it is a black developer for the RICOH MPC4500 copier. The user and photocopier operator never has the opportunity to see the developer, because it is a service element. The user can see and replace the toner in which the powder is similar to the developer, but has different properties and is a consumable like gasoline in a car. The user can see and replace the toner, in which the powder is similar to the developer, but has different properties, and is a consumable, like gasoline in a car. I will now open the toner and pour out the powder. The toner powder has very fine grains and is dusty when spilled. I will waste this new developer for the purposes of the movie, but thanks to this you will know the real differences. You probably can already see that developer powder is completely different from toner. The developer is not dusty when spilling and has larger grains. The developer has a weaker color and does not stain like toner. And now the most important difference. A secret for service technicians only. So if there is any powder spilled in the copier, touch it with a magnetic screwdriver, and you will know if it is toner or developer. The developer is small pieces of metal that are covered in resin, so they respond to magnetic tools. Toner is flammable material. Developer is not fireproof. Under the influence of high temperature, toner dissolves and fuses with a sheet of paper. This is the job. Toner and developer can only be removed and cleaned with a vacuum cleaner. Even if you have dirty your clothes, use a vacuum cleaner to clean. Thanks for watching together. If the movie was helpful for you or taught you something, subscribe to my channel.